music come into play here. And the quality shot early on in the round. Chance to walk off with a bogey after all that. Doesn't like it. Have to make another. Shot. This one in, he's done just that. Ooh, so close. Rough. Full location, 12 on and 4 from the right. Clips a tree, but still ends up fairly close to the hole. Best approaches at all tournaments. Yes, sir. This time yesterday, he was 7 over par for his first 6 holes. Today, just even par, so already 7 shots better. 5 yards, full location today, 14 on, 6 from the right. On a great line. Very good line. Should go with the 16th. This will get into your on the day. Stress-free birdie, and he's 2 under on this hole for this championship. So 1 under on the round through 7 holes today for Cody. Check out. At the 17th, his 8th hole of the day. Has to go out and even par 36. Yes, just gets it to drop. So 9 shots lower than yesterday's first 9. So he's got a chance at maybe breaking that 73. Yesterday. Oh, lip. Over. This is that. Area we ended up yesterday. Cody par at 4. Will be for par at 5th. has been the story of Cody's back nine today. And really, a lot of yesterday too. Good shot. See what Cody thinks about that. Right in the last fairway. So play has been suspended in the final round of the Georgia Junior PGA Championship due to lightning in the area. And we've heard some thunder 2 holes ago. 30-yard par 5 ninth. Under and he's got the birdie.